gang locks down a whole block. Massacres an entire quadrant of men, women, and children just to take out two judges. Sound like overkill to you? I tell you what I think. I think if we'd executed you on the bust, Mama would have let us walk out of here. What she doesn't want is you taken back to the sector house. She doesn't want you interrogated. She's afraid of what you might say. And that's got me curious. Spill it!
Fuck you!
Sir. Sir? If you leave it to me, he doesn't have to speak.
What are you up to, bitch?
Welcome to the inside of your head. It's kind of empty in here.
I don't know what kind of mutant shit this is, but if my hands weren't cuffed...
You aren't cuffed, if you don't want to be.
My head. Do what I like.
Sure. Thinking about hurting me doesn't actually hurt me.
Yeah. Points to you. Except... there is that thing.
What thing was that?
That I know how to freak you the fuck out. See, if you're talking about my fucked up head versus your fucked up head, your fucked up head is gonna lose. I figured that would shut you up.
Hey, I can play mind games too. We haven't even started. Peace Trees is the manufacturing base for all the slow-mo in Mega City 1. Mama's controlling the production and distribution across the whole city.
Interesting.